Mix 104.1 Boston's Best Variety. It's Gregg, Fred, Amanda.
Woo!
Welcome back.
So good.
It's awesome to see you. We're so happy. Last time we saw you, we got a lot to catch up on.
Yes.
Saw you at the beach house. You played
beach
our beach house on the Cape.
One of my favorite shows ever.
Brought you back home. So
Thank you.
A lot has happened between then and now. So let's talk about it. New music?
New music. Yes. I think after that, I got a Grammy, too.
Yeah, we're going to get to that, too. New Grammy.
She's like,
I was like,
jump
what has changed? No, yeah.
Oh, we're going to go right down the list. So it's new music.
Okay, what do you got?
Yeah,
what do you got after
first.
That? New music.
And then that new TV show.
New TV show. Oh,
yeah.
A TV star now.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Doing it all.
A full star. Yeah, on the four.
And then, of course, the Grammys.
The Grammys.
I mean, that. I was talking to your dad. By the way, we had your dad on the air this afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
Are you serious?
He's pretty much been a co-host.
He's oh my God, he's such
funny.
A pop star.
But he is so smooth, man. He knows how to do this.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, he was born to do this. Where I get him. Yeah, he used to host like the March of Dimes on Nantucket.
Yeah, did he really?
Every year, every year.
He's got it down. All right, let's get to the new music, because I thought this was so cool. New album comes out January 25th.
Yeah, sure.
Right.
She's like, sounds good.
Sounds great.
But you have your whole family singing on the album. You have your fiance singing on the album.
My fiance singing.
How'd that all work out?
Gerald Sauber is singing on the album?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
I'm trying to get them paid. Look at him take pics. No, I just did it because they were the only ones there, and I know they can, like, I can yell at them and I won't feel bad, you know?
Of course,
and
exactly.
They sounded great and was like, whoa, I need this on every track.
That's
and
awesome.
Then Target put my songs in their commercials, and we started getting checks.
Yes.
Wow.
And my parents are like, I've made money. And I was like,
let's do this more often.
I was like, all right, let's get them in the booth, you know?
You need a backup vocalist.
Okay, yeah, everyone's getting paid.
Well, let's talk about the new fiance, too. There
yes,
he is. Daryl, how are you?
Hey, bae.
Is there a date set at this point in time, or?
No, look at my mom. No.
Don't tell him.
Mama like this.
But we heard
there's like a dream in mind, and that's all I can say.
But we've heard all kind of rumors, like maybe you're going to get married on Nantucket. Like
No, it's definitely not Nantucket. Don't come find me. I'm not there.
Okay.
I love Nantucket, but I'm doing it. Oh, it's on Nantucket.
It's on Nantucket.
Surprise.
We're going with Nantucket.
You'll never know. Yeah.
All right.
It's great.
Let's talk about the show, MixFest today. It's hashtag girl power. It's all about the ladies today.
Yes, girl power.
How does that make you feel to be
so good,
you know,
so honored?
Jules here. And Bryn Elliott's here.
I
Alessia
love them.
Carr's here.
These are my girls. I haven't got to meet Jewel, and I'm her number one fan.
Oh, you
that
have
was like,
to.
That was like one of my first albums I ever listened to, all of hers. Yeah. And I'm honored to be here. I can't believe I'm headlining right now. It's crazy. Thank you so much for making it an early headline.
Yeah.
Appreciate that. For the kids and for me to go to bed at a normal time.
Right.
And it's going to be the most fun ever. And my dad's here ready to dance on stage
That's
for
awesome.
Women.
That's awesome.
Great. Girl power. Yeah.
You know what's cool, too? The last two Grammy Award Best New Artists are here at this
they
show.
They are, dude.
Yeah.
Alessia.
You and Alessia. So
yeah,
that's
she's
great.
My girl. I'm so proud of her. She's so good. I've been hearing her sing right now, and she's killing it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Meghan Trainor, headlining MixFest this afternoon here on MixFest. Thank you. Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure to see you.
Love you, girl.
Thanks for letting me
Thank
come
you
back.
Guys.